Not many people noticed it, but the advent of large language models, or LLMs, fundamentally changed the behavior of a computer system that we learned to trust over the last several decades of development of computation. Thank you for listening and subscribing. I am Alex Chaduk, and this is AGI. Listen every Monday morning on your favorite podcast platform. There is a pretty arcane theorem in mathematical logic that is important for understanding the limitations of any intelligent system. It was proven by an Austrian mathematician Kurt Gödel in 1929. There is no way I can give it full justice, but what I will try to do is to explain it with an example. Imagine a consistent system of rules. If you are one of the lucky people on this planet who live in a suburb in a developed country, you are a beneficiary of your municipality's curbside garbage and recycling collection program. Just follow the rules. Plastic goes here and glass goes there, and by lunchtime, a garbage truck comes and your overflowing bins become magically empty. Now, Gödel's theorem says that any adequately complex, consistent system is incomplete, meaning that there will always be a situation that will leave the system unable to decide one way or the other based on its perfectly consistent set of rules. In case of recycling, it is the recycling of recycling bins. Imagine your plastic recycling bin is cracked and you no longer like it and you want to recycle it. Please correct me in the comments section, but I do not believe that any municipal recycling program in the world allows to recycle recycling bins as part of curbside pickup, even if they otherwise meet all the rules for plastic recyclable material. In my municipality, I will have to drive 15 miles to the waste management site to hand in my cracked recycling bin. One upside is I can get a new one for free. The other upside is that it gives me a perfect example of a consistent system not being able to apply its own rules in every possible situation, making it incomplete. In a future episode, I will argue that it is not necessarily bad to have a consistent but incomplete system. Things are much worse for you if you rely on a complete but inconsistent system of artificial intelligence. An example of such a complete system is any of the cutting-edge large language models or LLMs that drive our chatbots, code generators, and other generative AI systems. The LLMs generate words from about 100,000 different tokens in their vocabularies. Every imaginable gibberish can be represented by a compilation of tokens from an LLM's vocabulary, thus making an LLM system complete. The other day I asked Claude, ChatGPT and Grok if it was possible to prove their completeness, and each one of them threw Gödel's theorem in my face, saying that a system following axioms of formal logic is always incomplete. To which I said, wait a second, don't get carried away. You are not a system that follows axioms of formal logic. You are an autoregressive algorithm that outputs the next token from a fixed token vocabulary. Is it possible to prove that you never end up in a situation when you look at the next token you've just generated and you're not sure if it is in your vocabulary or not, like a garbage philosopher who questions what does he hold in his hands, a recycling bin or material to be recycled? Each one of the chatbots admitted they exaggerated their grounding in formal logic and went on to provide their explanations on how the completeness of an LLM system can be proven. As a bonus, all of them added a detailed breakdown of why the consistency of an LLM cannot be proven, but we know that from Gödel's theorem, a complete system cannot be consistent. Now, many people have not noticed it, but LLMs brought in a fundamental change in the way that computer systems act. We all grew up trusting computer systems because they have always followed formal logic and their behavior was consistent. Sometimes they had bugs when the implementation disagreed with the designer's intent, but the bugs were always consistent. We could reproduce and fix them because the underlying system was consistent. The pre-LLM computer systems were always incomplete, so we relied on humans to resolve the edge cases similar to our recycling bin example. Now, a large language model is different. The underlying software program still follows the formal logic, but the output of that program does not, because it implements a complete set of behaviors so that an LLM always has something to say to you, whether or not it knows what it's talking about. In order for it to be able to exhibit such complete behavior, it has to be inconsistent by Gödel's theorem. Now, you may enjoy a friend who always has something to tell you, but can you rely on the one that you know is inconsistent when the push comes to shove? Thank you for listening. If you enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe. With this, until next Monday, my friends, I am Alex Chaduk, and this is AGI.